Maxi Vitek, first of all, welcome at Vitesse. Can you introduce yourself to our fans?
Yes, my name is Maxi Vitek. I'm 24 years old. I'm from Germany. Normally I come from Munich. I played for 1860 Munich 3 years. And then I moved to Fürth. I also played 3 years in Fürth. And now I'm really happy to be at Vitesse. Yeah, I'm a strong defender. I want to play forward, always attacking. And yeah, I'm fast. I had a good crossing. And yeah, I also can shoot goals.
And what do you already know about the Dutch football culture?
Yeah, they had a lot of good technical players, good dribbling. They all want to play good passing over the whole field. I think in Netherlands you always play 4-3-3. I like this system. And yeah, I hope that we can play a good season next year. And I want to help the team as good as I can.
At Vitesse we have Hertog, the eagle. What do you know about Hertog already?
Yeah, I saw a video. I knew it from Lisbon and I think it's amazing. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to see him the first time.
And what is your personal goal at Vitesse?
I want to play as much as I can. I want to help the team to reach the goals. First goal is that we reach the European places. And yeah, I want to give everything to help the team, to help the club.
Is there something you want to say to the supporters at this moment?
Yeah, I hope we have a good season next year. I hope that as much as it is allowed, that the supporters come. And yeah, we will give everything on the pitch. And yeah, I hope we had a good season.